first happened. I'm gonna show you how to do it. First things first, we need to get our sample bag out of the cooler. Slide number two, okay? Sample ball F. We're gonna write that down for later. We need to get the claw and put the sample. We get down. All good. I'm gonna put this away and pull it for later. Get the sensor to the light. We're gonna save this water for later too, because we're gonna put this through a turbidity filter called the Lamar. Okay, so what we're gonna do is drop this down, and we're gonna use it for a few more things first to see how deep it is that we can see the disc. So we try to go as far down as we can to not see it, and then bring it up to where you can't see it, and you mark where it is. But in this case, we hit the bottom. So we can we know how deep that is. We'll figure that out. But what we're gonna do now is take a color code. So we take a foot off the bottom.
Point towards the bottom.
Let me take a couple different readings. 5.3.
How did you get the reading?
Four. Slid.
I got